The openings tab page of the energy model review palette lists the space boundaries on the building's external openings, with all their physical properties that are relevant to the energy simulation. The openings list is also in table form, each column representing a data type, and we can arrange, show, or hide these columns similarly to the structural list tab page. There are two kinds of data types. ArchiCAD model data types come from the ArchiCAD BIM model. These are orientation, ArchiCAD opening type, glazed area, opaque area, frame perimeter. The additional data types are assigned to the openings list entries by the user. These are TST, frame U value, overall U value, PSI value, shading device, vertical and horizontal shading and infiltration. Let's go through the meanings of the lists. Orientation, the orientation of the openings according to the global north. Type, the type of the ArchiCAD openings like window, door, or curtain wall. Glazed area, only the net transparent surface of the opening. Opaque area, the net opaque surface of the opening. The sum of the glazed and opaque surface of the opening equal to the nominal area. Opaque perimeter, the perimeter of the opaque frame. TST, total solar transmittance. The percentage of incident solar radiation transmitted by an object, which includes the direct solar transmission, plus the part of the solar absorption re-radiated inward. TST divided by 100 equals solar heat gain coefficient, or G value. Glazing U value. It refers to the heat transmission coefficient of the selected glass of the opening. Frame U value. It refers to the heat transmission coefficient of the selected frame of the opening. Overall U value. It refers to the heat transmission coefficient of the selected overall opening. PSI value. The linear thermal transmittance coefficient in watt per meter Kelvin, which is used to factor in the effect of the thermal bridges. Shading device. Here, the predefined shading device for openings can be applied. Vertical shading. Vertical shadow casting edges with three selectable shaded intensity options. Horizontal shading. Horizontal shadow casting edges with three selectable shaded intensity options. Infiltration. Air permeability of the selected opening typically occurs around the perimeter at the frame-to-wall connection.